Hi, I'm Brian Dorr, and I have the great pleasure of being your Master of Ceremonies at the forthcoming Medora Celebrations, marking their 30-year milestone of financial advice to their clients. Now, the event kicks off at 6 p.m. on Tuesday, the 28th of October, the Royal International Convention Centre in Bowen Hills in Brisbane. So for the blokes, write that down on a bit of paper and maybe pop it on your fridge or wherever you store this sort of information when your PA is out to lunch or your secretary is on sick leave. Now, there are two great speakers on the night, you know both of them. Peter Thornhill, who as a few will know, you never die wandering around with regards to popular investment advice, and as well, Paul Taylor, Portfolio Manager of the Fidelity Australian Equities Fund. Now, it's going to be a great night and a lot of fun, I hope. I'm there essentially to make sure that everyone, you know, basically behaves themselves, and my job is to get you home on time. Or not, depending. I'm a political satirist by trade, so I tend to lean always towards the or not approach. Speaking of political satire, it's getting very difficult to be a political satirist these days, especially when Australian politicians are now satirising themselves far better than we can. So much so that John Clarke and myself are thinking of taking some of these clowns to the ACCC and charging them under the Restrictive Trade Practices Act for encroaching on our territory. I mean, it should be an easy thing to do satire. As Will Rogers, the great American satirist, said, satire is not hard when you have the entire government working for you. Anyway, I look forward to seeing you at the Medora Celebration starting 6 p.m. on Tuesday, 28th of October, at the Royal International Convention Centre in Bowen Hills in Brisbane.